Okay, Mom, what's up?
Well, girls, tonight I will be taking an extra shift at work.
Ooh.
So, Rosie, your friend and her mom are going to a movie and they want me to join.
Yay! Sounds amazing, Mommy.
How about me?
Well, you can go hang out with your friends.
Really? You would let me?
Yeah, you're 16. I'm going to let you now.
Oh, Mom. Thank you so much. But before I go, I'm going to need to finish up my essay.
Sounds great. Oh, and Rosie, behave.
Okay, Mommy.
Oh, I can't believe Mom let me go to the club with my friends. Oh, well, here's my stop.
Whoa, I'm really excited.
Oh my gosh, this is so big and crazy.
Hey, what's up, Mia?
Oh, hi, Max.
Yo, wanna grab a drink?
I don't drink alcohol. I'm only 16.
Oh, come on. One drink won't hurt.
I'd just rather hang out and drink some water.
Okay, up to you. You snooze, you lose.
You're the one losing.
Wait, Mia.
Yes?
Have you ever tried a cigarette?
No. What is a cigarette?
Oh, Mia. Come on, try one.
Is it bad for you?
No, not really.
Just
try it.
Okay. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. We look so cool.
I know, right? It's the best.
Where can I buy these? I don't think my mom will mind.
Oh, Mia, here. Just take these. I have a couple of extra bats for you.
Oh, thanks. Oh, shoot. I gotta go. My mom will be home soon.
Bye, Mia.
Bye. Okay, bye, Max. Okay, Mom. Come on, Rosie. Let's go get dressed.
Okay.
Come on, Rosie. Hop on my back. We're gonna go to the water park now.
Coming.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, wanna go on the water slide first while I go on the diving board?
But I wanna go on the diving board with you.
Oh, Rose, you're too young. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get on the diving board, get to the top of the slide, and on three, we're gonna jump in, okay?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Woo! This is so fun, isn't it, Rose?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Are you cold?
Yeah, just a little bit.
It's fine. Hold on, Rose. I'll be right back. You just stay right there.
Okay. What's that? What's that?
Oh, it's a cigarette.
What is a cigarette?
It is a cool thing you light, and you light, and you look dope.
Is it okay for you?
Yeah, at least that's what Max said.
I trust that guy and what he says.
What'd you say?
Oh, nothing.
Okay. Let's go get this wrapped up, okay?
Okay.
How about 20 more minutes?
Okay.
Come on, Rosie, let's go inside. It's pretty late.
How was the water park?
It was great, Mom.
I'm so glad you took care of your sister, Mia.
No problem.
Mommy, can I talk to you?
Yeah, sure, of course.
Well, in private.
Oh, okay. I'll go to my room and change and then watch TV.
What is it, Rosie?
Well, I saw Mia lighting a cigarette today at the water park.
Oh, honey. You're probably just imagining it. Mia would never.
But, Mom, I promise she was. And are they good for you?
Oh, Rosie, they are horrible for you. And that is why Mia would never. Just go to your room and work on your project, Rosie.
Okay.
Okay, Mom, I'm gonna go. Grab some lunch.
are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Tired.
It's only 12. Are you sure you're tired?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I'll be back soon.
Oh, okay.
Seems to be having lung cancer. It is probably from smoking. It will go away if she quits.
I talked to the doctor, and they said you're having cancer. Have you been smoking?
Wait, what? Cancer? And yes, I've been smoking. Max said it was good for me.
Oh, Mia, it is horrible for you. Don't listen to other people. They can tell you false things and get you sick, like you are now. Cigarettes are bad for you. When you take them, you think it's cool, and you create an addictive bad habit. Never smoke again. You're going to break your habit.
Okay. Do I really have cancer?
Yes, honey, but because you are so young, you will be fine after about 2 months.
Okay.
Everything's gonna be okay, sweetie.
Okay. Mommy? Am I taking the surgery now?
Yes.
I can't walk. Thank you. Mom, are you gonna stay?
I don't know. But don't worry, sweetie. It'll be fine. Many people have had this happen to them. Dr. Alley, how long do you think this will take?
Precisely, it might take 2 to 4 hours.
Two to four hours?
Yeah. Mia, don't worry. You'll be asleep when it happens. You won't feel a thing. I have to go home and make sure Rose is okay. But don't worry. You won't know what happened to you. I promise I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay, Mom.
We're gonna take your last shot.
Okay.
Deep breath.
2 months will do it, and I'll be done with cancer as long as I stop smoking. So do you mind helping me stop smoking, because it's hard to break a habit? Okay, Rosie, while Mom's washing the dishes, let's go ahead and grab our horsies and go for a little horse ride.
Okay.
Go ahead and grab Raven. I'll grab Starlight.
Hey, girl, how are you?
Okay, let's go.
Yeehaw.
Okay, Rosie, we're almost at the top.
Come on. Yeah, we are. I'm going up this one.
Wanna ride on the little propellers?
Drones, you mean?
Oh, jeez, you're correcting me, huh?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, ready? On three.
Wait for me.
One, two, three.
Go.
Woo! This is so fun.
This is sick.
I know, right?
Ooh, there's a lake house. There's our house.
Cool. Okay, Rosie, come on.